think, on the time of worship here in just a second. And so I invite you to stand and just worship the Lord. Miss Amber is going to be, go ahead and just pray over the pastor about to open us in prayer.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father and our God, what a wonderful privilege you have given us to be workers together with you. You said in your word, you have not chosen me, but I have chosen you and ordained you that you should bear fruit, fruit that will last. As we gather here today, Father, we thank you for the privilege that you're going to give us to reach this nation with the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. We are claiming souls for our hire. You said, do not sit that there 4 months and then comes the harvest, but lift up your eyes and look unto the fields, for they are white already to harvest. We are claiming, O God, a great harvest of souls with this outreach. We ask, O God, that you will direct in every aspect of this outreach and in this meeting today, in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Good morning. Thank you for being here today. It's really special to have you all.
Experience
experience the glory of your goodness.